So here's where we are.
Yeah.
Moji saw the Shank, you called the
I heard it.
You heard it.
Which means she definitely smelt it.
Is the one who smelt it going to dealt it? I don't even know if that's a thing. But if Alejandra calls you're gone and your lock was at $50,000. Is it gonna be $250,000? Or did you just lose $200,000?
He's truly so nervous.
That's not a fake amount of money.
Alejandra has Travis's future in her hands. Does everybody understand the enormity of this moment?
I sure as hell do.
Are you on your way to $1 million? Or are you going home?